For more on Hunger Games and everything CelebBuzz, subscribe to our YouTube channel, youtube.com/CelebBuzz.
Oh my gosh, it was so much fun because I've seen a lot of Josh's movies growing up, and I think it was awesome to be able to work with such great actors. They're all amazing and they're super nice, so I'm just excited to hopefully work with them again. Well, I received an audition in New Mexico, and I taped my audition and sent it into LA. And then I got a call back and flew into LA and met with Gary Ross, and he told me right there that I got the part. And it was crazy because I was just kind of like so surprised that I couldn't even react, really. Like, I was just like a deer caught in headlights. It was really weird. Not really, because I didn't know there was like this much of a fan base. Like, but it was I was a little nervous at first because I knew that this was going to be a really awesome movie. She's very giving and caring, and I've done for almost all my life. I've done a lot of volunteer work. I cook Christmas dinner and Thanksgiving dinner at homeless shelters, and I think that Prim is very giving, and I think that that's one of the things that I'm like, not very long at all. No, I think Prim is very, you know, she does not know anything about fighting. I mean, she's just more of a sweet, caring character, so I think she wouldn't last very long. She would be one of the characters that would try to run and hide. Oh my gosh, that's really hard. I don't know. I think some of the districts, you know, like, they've trained all their lives to fight in the Hunger Games, and I definitely don't think I would be in that district, but I couldn't choose. I don't know, something like District 12 probably. It was kind of difficult because that's how the story kind of begins, with Katniss going into the Hunger Games, was Prim being chosen for the Hunger Games, and so I was a little nervous, and really to prepare, I was just trying to, you know, put myself in Prim's shoes and just try to really become her in any way I could. I really love Anna Sophia Robb because I think she's really an amazing actress, and then I also love Angelina Jolie because she's such an amazing actress, but she's also involved in so much charity work. I think my favorite character would probably be Rue in the first book because I think Rue is just a really amazing, sweet character. Well, it started with my brother saying, oh, I want to become an actor, and then me and my sister decided, oh, we'll try it, when I was about like 7 or 8, and we started to get some auditions, and then I got my first role in In Plain Sight, one episode of In Plain Sight, and then we just kept going, and then I really started to enjoy it and really wanted to become an actress. I think I would really like to play a character that's more, you know, in some more action stuff, to be able to do some more stunts and different stuff like that. I can never pick a favorite memory because like the whole time was just like, it was so awesome. But I think the person I spent the most time with on set was probably Jen, because, you know, playing sisters on screen, we were always together on set and having a lot of fun. The cast did do some of their stunts, I know. I didn't do any training because, you know, Prim is kind of, she doesn't really do any stunts, but yeah, I think a lot of the cast did some of their stunts, and they did go through some training, and I actually got to go and see them train, which was really fun. Definitely, I mean, we were hanging out all the time on set. We were always goofing around. It was totally like we could be sisters. I mean, it was really fun. I am 11, so I don't really have a crush. No, definitely we became best friends, and I just think we're alike in some ways of just definitely being very giving and caring. Definitely, we were all there around the same time, so I hung out with Levin, Isabel, Jackie, Amanda, Xander, everyone. I hung out with everyone a lot, so I definitely became really good friends with all of them. Yeah, I mean, I am homeschooled, which makes it a lot easier, but it's pretty easy. I mean, I live in New Mexico. I have friends that come over all the time, and I mean, it's just like I have a normal life. And then sometimes I'll make trips to LA and then come and do some stuff. I really like playing sports, so I'm always playing sports with my brother and sister, like basketball and all different kinds of sports with them. And then my favorite music is probably pop music. I really love pop. And then some of my hobbies are, you know, of course, sports. And then I like sewing and knitting and then listening to music. I have 3 dogs, and then I have a cat and fish. Yes.